We are a networking group with the purpose of building relationships within the community to further our businesses and to also promote other members of the group. We're also philanthropic in the aspect that a minimum of 60% of our collected dues are donated to a charity of the group's consensus every term, and our terms run 6 months.
Different member speaks each week for kind of 15 minutes, so they get to talk about more in depth a part of their business, and then we do an education every once in a while. I get a lot of referrals for my own business and then have really made quite a few good friends that I've been in the group for about 5 years, so I see these people every week.
Referrals, new customers, and probably one of the really biggest benefits is just being around younger people. I'm older, so they have so much influence and they have so much positive energy, and actually the energy in the group. And everybody in our group wants to help the community too, and I feel that's a real benefit.
There's a great sense of community, and it's some time to not only learn about your fellow members, but also we have time set aside in the meeting to learn about any new business spotlights going on, a few minutes that we designate towards chamber events and things like that are going on.
We also do some recreational things. We play pickleball. We're going to do bowling, but we're also going to give some money this week to an organization from our bowling. And when we get together and we have some social events and we do some things, these are just a really, really good group of people.
We meet every Tuesday at 11:30 here at Lawrence Country Club, and then basically someone's welcome to come visit. Our website, lawrencereferralnetwork.com, has a link to submit if you'd like to get more information.